we can throw in another Friday night. I'll tell you, Steve Horner there, talked to him last week. He's impressed what's going on here at I-40 Raceway. Steve Horner, a good friend of mine, doing good things there at Dublin Valley Raceway. Right now, rookies on the racetrack. Jacob Kelso just about to get the green flag in the orange number 4, followed by the number 757 of Kilby Norwood, and they get the green flag. Jake Kelso getting just a little bit better every week. Right now, he's leading this feature. This will be a 15-lapper. Like I said, he's found some speed over the last couple of weeks. At the first of the year, it was always a 757, a Kilby Norwood. Now it looks like Kelso's found a way around I-40 Raceway. That thing's definitely free, just about perfect as he comes through turns 1 and 2. 757 right in his tire tracks. Like 757's made up a little bit of ground. He's going to challenge for the lead. Those two carts go side by side through turns 3 and 4. And the 757 of Kilby Norwood picks up the lead. And the number 4 cooks it in hot, trying to regain the spot, and turns it around. Right about the center there are turns 1 and 2. Able to right that machine. They're going to wind it back up. Folks, I don't believe this one's over. Clone 400s, guys, last call for you. You need to be on the starting grid for your feature race. Then Clone 340s and Junior Champs. Clone 400s, guys, you need to be ready to race. Rookies getting the green flag again. It's still the 757 of Kilby Norwood. Jacob Kelso still looking good. I'll tell you, those two machines pretty good. Looks like the number 4 is just a little bit free. Rolls through there, gets a little bit loose. Maybe pushing that machine just a little bit harder than he was. And he's going to do another spin. Actually saves it. But that'll bring out the caution for the second time. Thing you might want. Some all beef hot dogs left last time I was over there, so make sure you visit Whole Shot Cafe and see what Leslie and Zach may have in store for you. Green flag back out on the rookies. Jacob Kelso led the first handful of laps, but has just lost the handle on that machine. It has went totally free, allowing the 757 of Kilby Norwood to get out front. Jacob Kelso pushing hard, but I'll tell you, that machine just a little bit free for tonight's slick track conditions. Flag is out for the 757 of Kilby Norwood, followed by the number 4 of Jacob Kelso. Like I said, Kelso leading the first handful of laps, but it was a 757 three quarters of the way through, leading the remaining 10 laps of this race to get it done for a feature victory here at I-40 Raceway. As number 757, Kilby Norwood, picks up the checkered flag and a feature win here in the rookie division at I-40 Raceway. Let's give Kilby a big round of applause as he comes by his Polish victory lap. Nice race there by the 757 and a good run from the number four of Jacob Kelso.